couple of friends have died thanks to like gang violence. One of my friends got shot and killed. They shot him in his bag while he was running. And the guy at the corner store decided to, you know, lock the door. So when they cut up, they just finished the job. They killed him right there. Skateboarding and gaming, not really a good combination because you cross from one turf to the other. It's an everyday in and out of neighborhoods and stuff. And they might look at you as a snitch, a trick, you know, but oh, this guy, we can't trust him, and you know. The game manager's always hassling. I was like, yo, son, you know, when you gonna stop skating, you know? Why don't you join the gang? If you don't listen to them or you tell them to go away or whatever, they try jumping you or they intimidate you and stuff like that. But I don't like staying in this neighborhood skateboarding. No way. One of the benefits of skateboarding is builds up my self-esteem. That adrenaline that goes through you, the feeling, like everything doesn't matter. The whole world shuts down and you're like right there, you're focused and you know, you're on top of the earth. That's like conquering Mount Everest, pretty much. You're on top of the world. The wind in the face, that's what it's like. That's pretty cool. I was told that, you know, your kids' time, it's like the best time when like they're growing up because they actually see you there. And if I actually spend time with my own kid while she's growing up and, you know, doing something productive, you know, why not go skate? If I was a gamer, you know, drunk, I couldn't be spending time with my daughter. And, you know, I wouldn't want to get her shot, you know. A lot of kids that get killed in the neighborhood because, you know, gamers came by, did a drive-by, and the bullet was meant to hit the game banger. Didn't hit him. Kid was right there at the wrong place at the wrong time. I want to see more skaters and less gangs. You know, less violence, stuff like that. Bunch of drama skateboarding in the neighborhood.